Namaste, my name is Amita Menon and I teach tips and tools on inner transformation. Today I'm going to be talking about how to send energy remotely or personally to your friends, family or situations even. Please refer to my previous video on the same topic. I will put a link for you so that you will be able to access that video. It speaks about how to activate this energy from your hands and basically use your hands as a transmitter to send this wonderful energy that we are going to actually receive from the source, and use our bodies and hands as transmitters to send this energy across to our families, friends and different situations. Sending energy from your own energy to someone who requires it, somebody who needs healing or a situation that needs healing, can leave you feeling depleted. So it's important to remember that you are a high vibrational energy being. It's very easy to work as a channel to receive this energy from the source and to be able to transmit this energy to somebody who requires it or to a situation that requires it is something that one needs to be mindful about. Remember that you are the channel and you are receiving this pure energy from the source. It's coming from spirit, it's coming into your body and it is helping you to recharge, and then you are sending out this energy to the person or the people who require it or a situation that requires it. Remember when you are doing it to sit in a very quiet, beautiful place where you will not get disturbed, and remember to keep your feet flat on the floor if you are seated on a chair, and keep your body upright, you know, pull your body, elongate your spine, keep your neck, head and torso in a straight line before you start doing this particular activity. Once you're seated in a comfortable position, your feet are flat and your body is upright, your neck, head and torso is in a straight line, I want you to tap your heart chakra with your left hand with your fingers, and using your right hand just tap your crown. Just activate these two centers and you can then close your eyes and be open to receiving beautiful golden light from above your crown chakra. Visualize this golden light which is now entering your crown chakra and coming into your face, just expanding and covering your facial muscles, your eyes, just spreading all over your ears, your throat, and then entering your throat and going downwards into your heart, filling up your heart with golden light, and then slowly moving across from your heart into your arms and then slowly into your hands. Feel your upper part of your body fully encompassed with this beautiful golden light. Now I want you to bring to your mind's eye in the center of your eyebrows. I want you to visualize the person or the persons or the situation you wish to send this energy to. Just bring the visual into your mind's eye, and then I want you to raise your palms like you are sending out healing in a blessing position, and then I want you to project this golden light from your hands to this person or persons or situation. Feel this light flowing out of your hand to these people for whatever you wish to send it to them for. It could be a health situation, it could be a money situation, it could be a relationship issue, any kind of strife, conflict. Allow this light to flow out of your palm to this situation, and in your mind's eye, see it being fully resolved, like it is done. It is completely healed and it is done. You will feel this light, you will feel some tingling in your palms, you will feel some kind of a sensitive feeling in your palms. Sometimes you may not feel anything at all, that doesn't matter. Just be in this space and be in this beautiful feeling of this light flowing out of your body. Remember always that you are the transmitter, you are the instrument. It's just like you are a channel, and this light is just using your body as a channel to flow through you and to the people who require it or to the situation that requires it. Continue to let it flow out of your palm till you feel that it is enough, and then you see that the person has got fully healed. You see that the person's organs or any situation is fully healed, and then you can allow this extra light which is flowing out, if you still feel the sensation in your palm, to fill up Mother Earth with this light. Let Mother Earth also get some of this extra light which has come out of your palm, and this will regenerate and heal Mother Earth. Once you're done with this, you can slowly open your eyes, and this is the end of the session. You can, if you still feel some sensation in your palms, you can use it to just rub your body with it and feel that your body is also getting healed with this wonderful light. And this is all it takes to share this wonderful energy and healing from source with your friends, family, or anybody that requires it. I hope you enjoyed this session, and I'm going to be continuing to share content on tips and tools to bring about inner transformation.